With Good Baby and with Evenflo, our mission really is child safety. We're moving forward in experience and the full journey of a child experience and our consumer experience. So not just car seats and strollers for safety purposes, but also home style for gates, play yards, and then activity centers as well. So our overall vision of e-commerce is to really round out that in-consumer experience, whether or not they're buying in store or online, or if they're just doing research with us online. We just want to make sure that we can reach the customer however they need. Goals that we strive towards for Amazon right now, obviously sales, it's always top of mind, but efficiency and profitability. Digital is not magic. You need to understand that you have to make investments in your business, just like you would make in a brick and mortar business. Amazon, you can't just go on, throw your entire assortment up with one image, no reviews, and expect that you're going to transition a multi-million dollar business, a successful multi-million dollar business. You need to make investments not just through Amazon advertising, but you have to invest in your infrastructure. When we see what our competitors are doing from promos, but also out of stocks, we can create advertising, obviously, to take advantage of that, and then to increase our conversion on sales. There's no way a team as small as ours would have been able to do that in the amount of time that Commerce IQ has kind of been able to help us parse that information out and then act on it quickly.
We had Vendor Central, we have our ARA premium account, but that doesn't always pull everything together as neatly for us as Commerce IQ does. Matt pulls the reports weekly. It's data that we're looking at to be proactive. So it's things that are helping us drive decisions and better decision making for the future.
There's only a few of us, and there's only one of me. So having time saved of not pulling seven reports from seven different systems and all being in one area, huge, huge. And then from there, we're able to stop revenue leakage. On Commerce IQ, it'll show you lost revenue due to out of stock, $76,000 or whatever it may be. So nailing that down is a big difference. Most of our car seats are made in Ohio, so it's not a big deal for us to make more. So there's really no reason for us to lose sales there. And with predicted out of stock, now we have the availability to look weeks out. So we have only 4 weeks. You know what? Let's have a safety stock of 6 weeks for this product because we're seeing great rate of sale on it. And Commerce IQ really gave insight to that. For offensive strategies, we use Commerce IQ for new product launches. So we typically spend with AMS and AMG to really get our products out there. So with seller ranking, we're easily now able to see we're on page two, we want to get to page one because we find that most consumers don't go to page two, right? So we want to make sure that we're on page one, and we can do that through different levers. But it's nice to see our constant seller ranking on Commerce IQ. And who's beating us? What are they doing? Are they spending more? Are they using different levers that we're not using? Any technology we can use and have to beat out our competitors is well worth it.